kupunguza hatari ya kupata ugonjwa wa saratani. Haya ni kwa mujibu wa seneta mteule Beth Mugo, ambaye amejutia kwamba idadi kubwa ya wakulima wanadhana tu ya kutengeneza pesa badala ya kufikiria kuhusu usalama wanaotumia vyakula wanavyokuza.
We are crying a lot about cancer. It's so much of it all over. We can only reduce it by early detection, early treatment, and of course, education, so that our people know what attracts cancer. We know there are some cancers which they come anyway, no matter what you do. Some are genetic, others are just nothing you have done, but some we know they are caused by lifestyles. So those are the lifestyles we want to educate people to avoid more. We banned GMO when we were in cabinet. I was minister then who banned the GMO. Now it's coming all the through the back door. And even our scientists, they have made a committee who told us it's not.